यो गाइस, दिस इज केएसटीजी हियर गाइस, एके कुणाल सिंह, एके केएसटीजी हियर, एंड यू शुड बी कंसिडरिंग बाय द फैक्ट ऑफ द टाइटल ऑफ दिस वीडियो एंड बाय द थंबनेल ऑफ दिस वीडियो दैट इट्स नॉट योर रेगुलर टेक वीडियो दैट आई यूज टू अपलोड एवरी डे और एवरी टाइम व्हेन आई गेट टाइम. सो इट्स अ वेरी स्पेशल वीडियो गाइस. इट्स अबाउट समथिंग दैट हैज़ हैपन टू मी. That it's something about, it's about the greatest thing that has happened to me ever. It's about the greatest thing that has ever happened to me in my life till now. It's the greatest thing. As you know by the fact that I'm wearing this John Cena t-shirt, as you could see, you can't see me right there, as you could see, and there hustle, loyalty, respect, and these are those logos that it's an official John Cena t-shirt guys, WWE's official John Cena t-shirt. So once I wear it, okay, before I tell some stories, let's get started, let's start the video. So let's get started. So guys, as you are seeing right now on the screen, did you see this tweet? As you can see, it's a simple tweet, nothing special. When I scroll down, actually you see there, that's actually John Cena. But no man, I thought and you would even, if you also were in my place also, then you should be thinking also that it could be a faker, it could be a person who is pretending to be John Cena by creating a fake account used in the name of John Cena on Twitter. It was at actually John Cena, or you could say full name is his Twitter handle was at actually John Cena, and his Twitter username was at actually John Cena. I thought that it could be a fake person who is trying and pretending to be the real John Cena and the original John Cena. But as I thought that, and I replied to him, and I didn't notice one thing. And tomorrow, when I checked my Twitter, I saw many replies. People said to me, man, that it's the real John Cena, it's the original John Cena that replied to you. But I didn't believe them. But a friend of mine, he's not my friend, but now he could become my friend because now he knows me. Because he was a person, a random commenter commented on my tweet that I just showed you. He tweeted that dude, he was the real John Cena that replied to you. See this video. He sent a link of a video to me, and then I saw that video. It was John Cena goes undercover on Twitter, Reddit, YouTube, something like that. Yeah, exactly like that. So I watched that video, and when I saw that, at 37 seconds time, if you skip it to 37 seconds time, you would see something that will not affect you, but it has changed the life of a fan like me, of a diehard John Cena fan like me. It has completely changed my life because when I saw this.
I bought this official John Cena shirt. How's it looking on me? Tough for me to look at that picture and not get emotional. The gentleman wearing it is dapper, seems confident. It gets me. It's actually me.
I got completely shocked guys that he took my name. It was the real John Cena who replied to me. He was on undercover when he made that video on July 10 with GQ. That's a men's magazine. It was their official YouTube channel, and they made a YouTube video with John Cena about John Cena goes undercover on Twitter, Reddit, YouTube, etc. On Quora also he got undercover. So he replied to so many random people who should be thinking that it could be a fake John Cena. Those all persons who got the same reply like me, they all should be thinking that it could be a fake person who is pretending to be John Cena. But they don't know guys. he was the real John Cena, who replied to all of us by going undercover, by creating an account on every social media platform under the handle @actuallyjohncena. He got to Twitter, he got to Reddit, he got to YouTube, and he even got to Quora also, and he even got to Wikipedia, and edited down his own Wikipedia. Man, it was really a great experience to see a person who I like the most in the WWE replying to me, and he said those good words about me. I completely remember exactly what he said. He said that it's tough for me not to look at this picture and don't get emotional. The gentleman who was wearing this shirt is looking dapper, and he said that he feels confident. He said that to me about me, and he said, and I feel it gets me, because he said it gets me. That means that thing that I did, it touched his heart. And we both are Taurus guys. We have so many similarities. His birthday comes on 23rd April, and my birthday comes on 21st April. I am also a 1999 born kid, and he is a 1970s born kid. But he is now a grown-up man now. I am a kid, but he is a born man now. I am also a man, but actually, because I am 18 years old now. But he is the real man, because he is 40 years old now, I think. He is bigger than me, very much bigger. Older than me, very much older than me in age. So guys, I got completely shocked and even happier than I could be ever in my life, because of that one tweet that changed my life completely. He replied to me, I am his biggest fan. If he is seeing this video, guys, I'm gonna say to him that please, John Cena, you are welcome to come to my home. You are welcome to come to India. If you ever come, please visit me in New Delhi, India, please. And you also run a Make a Wish Foundation, then please. I am also a kid. In that Make a Wish Foundation, you complete wishes of kids. I am also a kid guy. I am also a kid, and I also have a wish to meet you in reality, guy, John Cena. So please, if you are watching this video, I don't think so if you are watching, but if you are watching this video somehow, then please reply to me on my Twitter handle @1999KunalSingh. That's my Twitter handle. I would also message you right now after this video to have a meetup if we could have. I don't think so that he would meet. He's a celebrity, he's a multi-million dollar star, but I don't think so that he would meet me. But if I got a chance to meet him in real life, that would be my wish come true, my dream come true. It could be my dream come true, because I wanted to meet him so bad after this tweet. Now my excitement is more increased. So guys, it's completely a very emotional thing. He even got emotional in that tweet while writing that comment to me, because I am a fan. He felt me, because he is a Taurus too. There is just 2 days difference between me and his birthday. My birthday comes on April 21st and his birthday comes on April 23rd. And there is one more similarity in me and him. He likes blue color, and I also like blue color very much. It's my favorite color. So there are so many similarities between me and him. I am his biggest fan. Signing out right now, guys, because now it's the time for me to say bye-bye. Meet you next time in my next video. That's all that I want to talk about. I felt really great when John Cena replied to me. I didn't thought it could be the real John Cena, but he was. Thank God he was. And I got featured in his GQ video. John Cena goes undercover video by GQ. I have given that video's link in the cards, in the description, and everywhere you could find. So you could even watch that video. I have shown you a small part of that video in this video of mine also, as you have seen it already. And I'm completely shocked till now, guys, because I am his biggest fan, you could say, in India. I know everything about him, And yeah, I am his greatest fan. So guys, this is KSTG. Oh, this is Kunal Singh, aka KSTG, guys. Now signing off. Meet you next time in my next video. It would be a tech video, obviously, but this video was a reaction video, kind of a reaction video of what that happened to me. A celebrity like John Cena, who I like the most, replied to me. It's the biggest thing ever that could ever happen to me. It's the greatest thing ever that could ever happen to me. So guys, with those words, with those good words, God bless you all. I'm gonna now sign off. Meet you next time in my next video. Till then, stay subscribed and stay tuned. Bye bye. And for my Indian viewers, I would say Jai Hind, Vande Mataram.